So I am Guy Renner-Thompson, the Cabinet Member for Inspiring Young People on Northumberland County Council. And today we're down at the Port of Blyth at our £1.4 million state-of-the-art brand new welding centre. This is Levelling Up in Action. This is the County Council investing in our young people, not just young people, some older people too, who are wanting to learn new skills for the jobs of the future. Today we welcome the MP for Blyth Valley here, Ian Levy, and we have been talking to learners who've been showing us the new skills and the new trades. We've also looked at a brand new robotic welding machine, which is state-of-the-art technology that's going to really propel business and industry forward in Blyth.
I love it, man. I love welding. Teachers make a belt out of warming when you come in. Different career choice for myself, really. Thinking of my family, and just to benefit my family. And obviously, if I love it, then my family are going to benefit off me doing it anyway, so it makes us feel better anyway.
So this is just one part of our mission to regenerate Blyth. Next door, we have the Energy Central Learning Hub. We've had the new Cinema Learning Centre go out on the high street. This is a really exciting time for Blyth and the future of Blyth, for a town rising from the ashes of its industrial past and looking into the future.